We've learned in the last 48 hours that our budget deficit's now all the way back up to $1.1 trillion. The cost to service our debt, I do believe that the last check we've written for basically a half a year was approaching $500 billion to service our debt. That's all we need to say. Inflation has stalled. Interest rates go higher. The deficits are going higher.